Hello, students. Welcome to today's session. How are you all? So, this is Shweta Roy, your English Master Teacher at Vedantu, and I welcome all of you to your favorite SprintTech sessions, guys. And today we will be starting with a beautiful chapter, Madam Rides the Bus, a very amusing and interesting chapter. I think all of you are very fond of this chapter, and especially the little girl, Vali, right? So, let us begin with this chapter, guys, without further delay. I hope you have already visited the previous sessions, the Umang session as well, related to this chapter. I have already done it in the Umang series, right? So today we will be talking about, again, first 1 mark question, 2 mark question, 3 marks, and the 5 marks questions. So that will be summing up your chapter, or you know, this chapter of Madam Rides the Bus. And talking about the schedule, guys, so we have already completed till here 4th December tak ho gaya hamara sara kuch, and now we are here. That means Madam Rides the Bus. So aadha, you can see half of the half of the chapters we've already completed by now. So ab, how are you feeling right now? Are you feeling confident enough? Yes or no? Are the sessions helpful? Is it boosting up your confidence? Yes or no? So if yes, then quickly give me a high five in the chat box. So we are going to rock the boat. Yes or no, guys? Come on, say with me. We are going to rock the boat. So say let's rock in the chat box. And let's talk about the other subjects. Biology. We are here. Biology. Amritsar is taking biology. And I hope you are all okay. I mean, great with biology as well. Right, chemistry, sorry, Anubhav, I'm mistaking. It's going to end on 14th December. And I think it's also good to go. Math by Harsh sir, he's also taking. And it will also end along with me, okay? That is on 15th December, right? Talking about physics, it is going to end on 13th December. And SST is going to also end on 14th December, right? So I guess all of you are absolutely rocking in all the subjects and giving equal importance in all the subjects, because that is going to create a balance, guys, and which is required for your board exam. So please do not neglect or ignore any subject. Give equal importance to each and every subject and create a balanced approach for your studies. Only then you are going to rock the board exam with rocking marks and come out with flying colors, guys. And I want that, my dear students. So quickly give me a high five in the chat box and quickly tell me whether you have subscribed to the channel. If you haven't yet subscribed, guys, what are you waiting for, guys? So do subscribe to the channel and do share with your friends as well. Sharing is caring, guys. So do share with your friends and let them also be their guide also, okay? So the more you share your knowledge, the more it is going to increase. That is what we believe, right? And that is what is true as well, right? So that is what you need to do. And don't forget to hit the like button, guys. And talking about the homework question, so here I am with the homework answer. It was very simple question, basically. So importance of the baker, right? So a baker used to be a friend, companion, and guide of the children of a Goan village. Okay. The presence of the baker's furnace in the village is absolutely essential, as his items are essential on each and every Goan occasion. He is respected and loved by the people. Okay. No function, no festival, no party was possible in the absence of a baker. The baker supplied loaves and cakes on these occasions. On these occasions, as in, you know, festivals, parties, be it Christmas, be it, you know, marriage. Okay, all these functions. For all these functions, the importance of this is absolutely justifying the importance of baker as well. And some special breads and cakes are also prepared for some special occasions. So this is the importance of the baker. And with that, we will be starting with today's session. Thank you so much for all your appreciations and all your love, guys. Thank you, Pragati, Durga, and Ashna. Thank you, all of you, for sharing your love. And I read all your comments, guys. I read all your comments, and you write beautiful answers. So I can see the improvement in your answers. And please go ahead, keep up the good work, brace yourselves up, and keep rocking. Okay. So now I will be starting this session with a beautiful quote. Which and a motivational quote, definitely. It's going to really motivate you, and it is kind of related to the chapter as well. Believe in yourself every single day and you will be unstoppable. So could you tell me who was unstoppable in the chapter that we are going to read right now? Who was unstoppable? Come on, guys. Okay, so by now I guess you have already written the answer in the chat box. So it is definitely Vali. She was not stoppable at all. And it was her sheer determination and resolute nature which made her to collect the necessary amount so that she could, you know, follow her dream of, you know, passion of riding that bus. That was her aim. That was her goal, right? Similarly, we also have our aim right now. What is your, you know, current aim? Short-term aim, what is that? Of course, to perform amazingly well in your board exams, right? So believe in yourself. You can do it. All of you can do it. All of you have the potential, right? So with a little bit of hard work and a little bit of sincerity, you can rock it. What say, guys? Yes? So give me a quick high five. Those who believe that they can definitely rock the board exam, give me a quick high five in the chat box. Okay. With that, guys, we will be beginning with the session. And the first the first extract is this. Okay, but first you must get on the bus, said the conductor, and he stretched out his hand to help her up. Never mind, she said. I can get on by myself. You don't have to help me. Okay, so you can understand that this is a conversation taking place between the conductor and the little girl. Okay, Vali. So let us look at the question. The first one is, find a word from the extract which means extended. And guys, mind you, this is a vocabulary based question. And this is very important. Vocabulary based questions are very important for your extract based question, guys. You can be asked these type of questions. So you need to know the word meanings of each and every word. Please do not miss out any word, any difficult word that you know, any word which you might find difficult. Please know the meaning of that word, right? So what do you think, which is the best option? Stretched, get on, never mind, none of these. This is very, very simple. So definitely it is stretched. Okay, moving ahead with the next one. How did Vali react to the conductor? Okay, accepted the help from the conductor and paid him some money. Refused taking help from the conductor and insulted him. Accepted the help from the conductor. Refused taking help from the conductor and said that she would get on the bus by herself. Answers in the chat box. Come on, I want the answers in the chat box right now, and let us check how many of you have got it correct and how many of you got confused between B and D. Come on, tell me in the chat box, did you get confused between B and D? If yes, then please read it clearly. There's a word insulted him here, which makes this option incorrect. Okay, because Vali never insulted the conductor. She just said that she would be getting on the bus by herself, which actually expresses her self-reliance, right? And that leads us to the next question. What trait of Vali's character has been shown in the extract? Okay, dependent girl who seek everybody's help. Self-dependent girl who didn't seek anybody's help. Arrogant girl or none of the above. Come on, I just now almost gave you the answer in the previous question. So please do tell me the answer in the chat box. You have 2 minutes. And now let's see. The extract shows Vali as a self-dependent girl who didn't seek anybody's help. Right? So as I told you, self-reliant. I told you in the previous question. Okay? Self-reliant. Right? So now we will move to the second question, second type, that is the short answer type. Okay, how was the view outside the bus when it went through the canal? This is a direct text-based question. Okay, textual question. The answer is there. in the text. So just need to pick it up from there and write it in your words. Okay. So on one side there was the canal, and on the and beyond it, palm trees, grassland, distant mountains, and the sky. One on the other side there was a deep ditch and then acres and acres of green fields. And you can also mention that the fact that Wali enjoyed the view outside the bus. Okay, right? So you can add this as an introduction, or you can add this as a conclusion, whatever you feel like. Okay, either you write she enjoyed the bus, enjoyed the view outside the bus, or you can use some other word like she was thrilled to, take her first bus ride and was enjoying the view outside, looking at the canal, where on one side there were palm trees, grassland, distant mountains. So these are various ways of expressing your answers, right? So you can definitely, make it more, make it more creative by, answering it in that way, right? So she was thrilled, taking her first bus ride, enjoying the view outside where there was a canal, and beyond it there were palm trees, in this manner, right? Various views, you can come up with more innovative, ways of expressing. So if you can, then please do let me know in the chat box right now. Right. So next question is, why didn't Wali want to talk to the elderly woman? This is very simple. This is also directly given in the text. You all know that Wali was repulsed. So definitely she felt repulsive. Why was she felt repulsive? What did she see? Basically, two points you have to mention. One, her, large earlobes with, ugly earrings. This is one. Next, we have the Beetlejuice, her mouth, her mouth filled with Beetlejuice. And the third one is, what else? And she, moreover, she was asking questions. Okay? Right? So these are the 3 points, guys. Beetle ka kya spelling? Okay. This is B-E. So, yahan pe sahi likha hai na maine? B-E-T-L. Okay. Ye mujhe sahi karne do. This is that beetle, huh? Okay. So she was, that is what I was telling you, okay? The elderly woman was wearing ugly earrings, chewing betel nut, okay? And she was about to seep out, okay? That is even more important, okay? Don't miss out this. She was about to seep out. So her mouth was completely filled with that juice. And she found that, Wali found all this repulsive, and hence want to talk to her, right? So that is what you need to answer. So the next question, guys, how did Wali gather all the information about the bus? Okay, and this is a question for 3 mark, right? So now we will move ahead with this. So you know that Wali was a meticulous planner, right? And she was also, she was way ahead. So she was a meticulous, ek second, dusra color le leti hu, otherwise it won't be visible. So she was a meticulous planner, and also she she was quite mature. So she showed her maturity, and she also showed her meticulous planning. Okay, so these are the 2 points which you can also add. So over many days and months, Wali listened carefully to the conversation. So definitely this shows her intelligence. Okay. So she used to listen to the conversation between her neighbors and people who regularly used to commute in that same bus. She also asked few discreet questions here and there. And in this manner, she gathered all the information about the bus, because her goal, her ambition was to take that bus ride. So definitely to fulfill her dream of taking what? The bus ride. Okay. Right. Moving ahead is, okay, before we move ahead, guys, don't forget to visit the link in the description box, guys, because that has something very amazing. That is something for you. Okay, so do you want to join us and gain 100% knowledge and score 100% marks? Unlimited fun. You have unlimited live classes with unlimited fun and high level quiz questions, and you can compete with the students throughout the world. You can have interactive replays with live quizzes and leaderboard and premium downloadable content. So far you were having problem with notes, right? You had this question mark in front of you, a big question mark, okay, about notes. So the answer to that question is here in our platform, guys, where you can have your notes, the handwritten notes, which you can download, right? In-class doubt solving with quality tests and assignment, guys. So now this doubt solving was also a major issue right in front of you. So that is why this actually kind of pulled you back. And now we are here to solve all those problems, because we are here to give you clarity in all your doubts. Okay? So yes, you can interact live with your class teacher, master teacher, and solve all your doubts. And you will get assignment after each and every session. And if you solve those assignments, you're going to gain absolute clarity. Your doubts are being cleared. The assignments, if you solve them, your concept is also getting clear. So you have completely understood whatever has been taught in the class. And in that process, you will be enhancing yourself, your knowledge. You're going to expand your knowledge, which is not only taking care of your board exam, but for your future, preparing you for your future as well. Because these 2 years, guys, they are the crucial years, guys, right? Quality test, we also take test. We give you the performance report of that test, which is going to assess you. You will be yourself able to assess where you stand, right? And you get 5,000 plus micro courses and free crash courses, guys, for competitive exams. So what else, right? So, and the price is less. How less? Let us see. Just click on the link in the description box and pin comment. Use the coupon code SWRPRO. Doing the Tabahi math, we have found out that if we have the magical coupon with us, coupon code SWRPRO, so that is going to give you 1 month subscription only at 2159 instead of 2699 per month, and 3 month subscription only at 5599 instead of 2333 per 4 month, which is going to save 14%, and which comes down to per class being 9 rupees for 3 months and 11 rupees for 1 month, right? So that is something which is going to help you a lot, right? And that is even cheaper than a packet of Lays, guys, Hannah. So come on, let's do it, guys. Let's rock our board exam. So just visit the link in the description box and use the coupon code SWRPRO. Resuming our session, guys, we now have the 3 marks question. How did Wali save money to travel by bus? Very simple, guys. So again, you will say that she showed maturity. Okay, she showed maturity, right? So let us quickly see. My battery is going to die, right? So let us quickly complete this. So Wali had painstakingly saved every stray coin that came her way by resisting every temptation, okay, to buy peppermints, toys, balloons, etc. It had been very difficult for her, even at the village fair. She resisted the temptation to be on the merry-go-round, okay, which is quite difficult, definitely, for a child. Thus, she had been able to save 60 paise for the first bus journey, right? Talking about the next question, guys, this is talking about the comparison of Wali's journey to the city with her journey back home. Was there a change in the mood? A very important question. So when she was traveling, she enjoyed a lot, right? So this journey to the city is also an introduction into the mystery of life and death, which is very, very, very important. While her way to the city, what did she see? That sight of the cow which was running in the middle of the road, she enjoyed that. She laughed. Her eyes were filled with tears because of that laughter, okay? So she saw life in the form of the small cow. So it was quite lively for her, right? But you know, this is what life gives us, happiness, enjoyment. So she enjoyed. But on the way back, what did she see? That very lively cow running was now dead. It was because of the speeding vehicle. Okay. And the same cow, which had, you know, life filled with itself, fun and enjoyment, that was the feeling. But now she was overcome with the feeling of sadness, and she realized how death can change the things. This is very, very, very important. This is also revealing the metaphorical meaning of the entire story. And with this, we will be coming to the last question, guys. Okay, so this is continuing basically. So she is, you know, seeing how it suddenly lost its charm, and definitely the memory haunted her. Okay, with that, we will be coming to the last question, which is very important. Age is not a barrier when it comes down to doing something different and great. Very important, guys. So character sketch of Wali, basically, you have to talk about the character of Wali, but they have just twisted the question. Okay, so you have to understand what are they trying to say through the question. In today's era, age is no more a barrier. Children are doing wonders at young age, right? You people are also nothing less. What do you think, guys? Anna? So we can be definitely motivated by this, you all. Okay. So at 8 years, Wali was able to pursue her dream all alone by traveling in that bus. So that bus trip was like a dream come true for her, right? It was her goal. And she, with a resolute nature, was successful in doing so, right? So she was no different from others, except that she had certain characteristics that helped her. So you people are also, you know, you people can also do, if you have that determination, if you have that will, okay? Willpower is very, very important. Your resolute nature is very important. She sacrificed so much, right? So you people can also do with a little bit of hard work and sacrifice. And she was very confident. She had a knowledge of proper planning and execution, which I already told you. She controlled her wishes. This is her sacrifice, guys. This is her sacrifice. So you know, no pain, no gain kind of a thing, right? So we all know that. So if we do a little bit of pain right now, if you study, thoda sa hard work karoge, thoda sa pain hoga, but yes, you will be gaining in the long run. Okay. So all she was, also she was a good observer and learner. All these qualities made her realize the dream of visiting the town. Hence, one should always remember that there is no age to learn, experience new things. That is the lesson, guys. With that, we have completed Madam Rides the Bus, extract based question, short question, long answer type, and 3-mark question. And this is the homework, guys. What kind of a person is Wali? So basically, again, Wali ka character sketch. So up to likh sakte ho, you can definitely write, illustrate your answer from the text that you have read. Very well, you can write this. So I leave it to you now. Don't forget to comment in the comment section. And guys, the next session is going to be on the sermon at Banaras. All right, guys. So we'll see you in the next class. If you have not visited the previous session, do visit. It was on Glimpses of India. All the three were covered. So that was an important chapter, guys. With that, I'm going to sign off. Don't forget to visit the link in the description box and use the coupon code SWRPRO. Don't forget to hit the like button, share the video as much as possible, and subscribe to the channel as well. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. See you in the next session.